Now 517, new video is being released in the search for one of the suspects in last month's terror attacks in Brussels. The infamous man in the hat was seen at the Brussels airport with two suicide bombers before they died in the bombings. Prosecutors released new video from surveillance cameras showing him leaving the airport on foot and walking into Brussels before the trail runs cold.